Please welcome candidate number 7.
Body shaming is a type of criticism that can be made to others or to yourself. You will be judged by your body looks, your weight, that might engage you to negative self-talk. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, let us all witness a performance that will open your eyes to the world that you are beautiful and no one can bring you down.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would see.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
She was afraid to come out in the open, and so a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore. She wore.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and I wonder what she's gonna do. Now she's afraid to come out of the water. Now the poor little girl's turning blue.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the water she wanted to stay.
From the locker to the blanket, from the blanket to the shore, from the shore to the water.
Yes, there isn't any.
Show to the water.
Yes, there is a need.